Tonight, folks, we would like to explain about the mountain that you see at the end of our show every week.
You see, the folks here in our studio audience already know about it because they saw it on the way in here.
That's right. It's called Mount Timpanogos, and it's right across the road from our brand new studio here in Utah. You see, we chose it as our symbol because it's part of all of our lives. You see, all of us Osmonds grew up seeing it practically every day.
And now that we're back home in Utah, we thought that we'd show you and tell you something about our new studio here, because we're very proud of it and very happy to be working here.
That's right. So here's a look at where we work. It began as bare ground in April, and 6 months later, it was finished. And we'd like to show you those 6 months in 1 minute. Something, folks, more important than what the building looks like is the pride and love that went into it.
And everything that Donnie and I know about pride and love, as well as dedication and all the other qualities in which we believe, came from our parents.
That's right. In fact, the building is named in honor of our father, the George V. Osmond Studio. His courage and inspiration is in every single square foot of it.
We'd like you to meet the most important people in our lives, our father and mother.
Yeah!
Thank you, Donnie. Thank you, Marie. You know, I think we should acknowledge the hundreds of other people who worked so hard during these months to make this studio a reality.
Yeah.
It was built upon the foundation of love, and I hope love will always be part of this building, and for all who work here.
All right. Yeah.
All right, Father.
You know something? If I may, I'd like to do something right now. This is totally unrehearsed. Father, you know, you sang on our Christmas show, right? And so did you, Mother.
And so, you see, right now, Donnie and I would like to invite you to sing a little bit country, a little bit rock and roll with us. Is that okay?
Is that okay?
Sure.
Well, I suppose I am a little bit country.
I'm certainly a little bit rock and roll.
All right, so then you'll do it?
We'd love to.
All right.
Good.
Okay, guys.
I'm a little bit country.
I'm a little bit rock and roll.
All right.
Woo. I'm a little bit of Memphis and Nashville.
With a little bit of Motown in my soul.
Don't know if it's good or bad.
Give our love just one more try.
die, I'd spend the end with you. And when the world was through, then one by one those stars would all go out. Then you and I would simply fly away.
Ooh, never can say goodbye. No, no, no.
Country.
He's a little bit rockin'.